as a model, as a superstar, as a father, as a fashion designer, what are you working on right now?
All right, so I'm back home in Nigeria now. So I'm a Nollywood actor, you know, so I've done Who's the Boss, the movie with InBlock production. I've done My Siblings and I on TV, and I'll be shooting Jennifer's Diary in January. And right now I'm selling my fashion, you know. This is my own brand, Tire Fanura. I have a platform on Instagram called Jankara Online. You can find my slides, beautiful shoes, suits, ready to wear and bespoke designs. Yeah.
So I want to talk more about your fashion now. What inspired you to go into fashion? And what are the ideas that come into your head whenever you're about creating a style?
All right, so as a kid, you know, I learned fine arts. And at the same time, I didn't come from a home where I was able to afford, you know, buying clothes at the boutique during social activities during secondary school days. So I used to go to the market, buy fabrics, make my own designs so I can stand out. So that was how I started. So I know I want to look. I have the fashion idea how I want to look. So I create it, and because I have the artistic talent as well, creativity skills, yeah. So it's easy for me, you know, to bring whatever I picture in my mind to life. And that's what our Fanura brand is here.
Since your fashion style is your new baby right now, did you go to a fashion designing school or it's an inborn thing? And also, do you sew yourself?
All right, so I can't sew. Right now, I can't sew. I have people working for me, my shoes as well. I have people working for me. I work with young talents, you know, that's what we should actually focus on right now in Nigeria, instead of complaining and thinking about unemployment and stuff like that, you know. People should learn skills, you know. Right now, you know, it's not even easy to have a tailor, because these people are so much in demand, you know, and shoemakers as well. I would love to learn how to make by myself, but for now, I design. I make my own choice of fabrics, and then I direct them on how I want it to look. So I bring the picture that I have in my head, I bring it to life. And it's been amazing. I'm having fun.
Finally, now you released a video on your Instagram a while ago. It's been a while now, about the brutality you experienced with police in South Africa, and right now you're back home in Nigeria. What do you think about a police force in Nigeria compared to what you experienced in South Africa?
I mean, you know, first of all, shout out to the police. All over the world, you know, we have some great policemen. Police as a profession is not a bad profession, but we have some bad apples, you know, and maybe there are too many, you know, you get what I mean, bad apples in that profession, you know, but I would just urge them to know that we're all Africans, you know, we're all citizens. If you brutalize your own fellow Nigerian or fellow African, I mean, what pride do you have in that? You know what I mean? So whether you are a police in Nigeria, Angola, Uganda, Kenya, wherever, or Nigeria, just be great at what you do, and, you know, do what you're actually sent to do, instead of, you know, making your fellow Africans suffer. Yeah.
Right, thank you very much for talking to us tonight.